Hello, this is Sakura Hertz back with another video tutorial, and this time I'm here with some FL Studio tips. I'm going to be talking about a new feature in FL Studio 20, which is multiple arrangements. It's one of my favorite new features, and it can be useful for lots of things, and I'm going to be showing you some examples of things you can use it for. So the most obvious one is to have different versions of a song. So for example, here in my song Katana, you can see that I have made two different versions, one for the original mix and another for the extended mix. And since I made some changes between them, instead of just cutting and making one shorter when exporting, it allowed me to have some differences between the two versions. Another thing this is useful for is when working on loops, so you can quickly and easily make the two versions, one which loops seamlessly and the other with a proper ending. Another use for multiple arrangements is for having a sound design space, so you can experiment with stuff and maybe render them out without having to worry about messing up your arrangement. And finally, this can be good for simply experimenting. Say you're stuck on a song, or maybe you're not too happy with the direction it's going, you can simply create a new arrangement and go crazy with it, without having to worry about what you've come up with so far. So that's it, hope you enjoyed this quick tip. Make sure to like, leave a comment and subscribe. If it was helpful, share it with your producer friends. And if it wasn't, make sure to leave some feedback on what I could improve.